Switching gears, today I am signing an executive order relaxing the in-person requirements for both the solemnization of marriage licenses for couples and for working papers for minors. On marriages, wedding ceremonies will be allowed to be held using video conferencing technology with certain safeguards. Municipalities are still permitted to allow in-person ceremonies, but subject to social distancing, but they will not be required to do so. Even in these times, there are joyous occasions like marriages that we can still celebrate safely and smartly. And for working papers, the requirement that a district designated individual given person sign-off is waived for this emergency. Obviously, the fact that our schools remain closed has made getting required sign-offs on these papers challenging for young people who wish to work.